Hyeri's recent Instagram post addressing the controversy surrounding Han So-hee and Ryu Jun Yeol's relationship has stirred up a mix of emotions among fans. While some appreciate her candidness and willingness to apologize, others remain skeptical about the sincerity of her words. It's evident that her actions have had a significant impact, not only on the individuals directly involved but also on the public perception of all parties concerned. In her post, Hyeri took a brave step by directly acknowledging her role in exacerbating the situation. By expressing regret for her behavior and the subsequent fallout, she demonstrates a sense of accountability that is often lacking in similar scenarios. However, questions linger about the timing of her apology and whether it was prompted by genuine remorse or external pressure. Some fans speculate that her decision to come forward may have been influenced by the mounting criticism she faced online. Moreover, Hyeri's decision to delve into the details of her past relationship with Ryu Jun Yeol adds another layer of complexity to the narrative. While she attempts to provide context for her actions, some observers perceive it as an attempt to justify her previous behavior. Others commend her for her transparency and willingness to address rumors head-on, regardless of the personal scrutiny it invites, despite her efforts to set the record straight. Hyeri's apology may not fully repair the damage done to her reputation or the relationships involved. The intricacies of celebrity life, combined with the relentless scrutiny of the public eye, ensure that every action is scrutinized and magnified. Moving forward, Hyeri faces the challenge of rebuilding trust and navigating future interactions with grace and sensitivity. As the dust settles on this latest controversy, attention now shifts to Han So-hee and Ryu Jun Yeol's relationship. While their initial denial of dating rumors may have been an attempt to maintain privacy, the subsequent confirmation has thrust them into the spotlight. Fans eagerly await further insights into their dynamic and how they navigate the challenges of newfound public scrutiny. In conclusion, Hyeri's apology marks a pivotal moment in this unfolding saga, but its implications are far-reaching and multifaceted. As the narrative continues to evolve, it serves as a reminder of the complexities of celebrity culture and the importance of accountability in the face of controversy. Only time will tell how this chapter concludes and its lasting impact on all parties involved. One of the key lessons drawn from the content above is the importance of accountability and communication, particularly in the realm of public figures and celebrity relationships. Hyeri's apology highlights the significance of taking responsibility for one's actions and the potential consequences of impulsive behavior in the public eye. Furthermore, her decision to address rumors and provide context for her actions underscores the value of transparency and open dialogue in mitigating misunderstandings and resolving conflicts. Additionally, the situation involving Han So-hee and Ryu Jun Yeol emphasizes the challenges of maintaining privacy and managing public perception in the age of social media. Despite their initial attempts to keep their relationship under wraps, external factors such as cryptic messages and fan sightings ultimately led to the revelation and confirmation of their dating status. This underscores the need for individuals in the spotlight to navigate relationships with discretion and sensitivity to the potential impact on themselves and others involved. Overall, the narrative serves as a cautionary tale about the complexities of fame and the importance of thoughtfulness and integrity in handling personal matters, both for celebrities and the public alike. It underscores the significance of genuine apology and accountability, as well as the necessity of clear communication and respect for privacy in navigating relationships under public scrutiny.